So I totally forgot to do the video this week, so I'm doing it today, Sunday. So, because Christy said I could do it and not get in trouble, so I'm going to. I forgot because Thursday was so hectic. I had a graduation to go to and then grad night to go to, so I just kind of didn't do it. So now I'm doing the video now. So graduation was good. I didn't cry anybody. Like, I know I cry about a lot of stuff, but I didn't cry, so that's good. Almost did, but I didn't. And then grad night was fun. Did you guys go? I didn't see you guys at grad night, so I don't know if you guys went or not. But mine was fun. And what else? What else? I have orientation for Cal State Fullerton this week, so register for classes. Yay! Oh, I'm going on a date, guys, so that should be fun. I'm going to get sushi, so I've never had it, so hopefully it's good. Hopefully I like it, because that would kind of be a damper on the date. I'm going on vacation with my family to Pismo Beach, which we do like every year, so that's really fun. I'm gonna be gone for like 5 days, so if you don't hear from me, that's fine. What was I telling you guys? Oh, I think I'm supposed to pick the theme for this month, aren't I? Maybe. Okay, I didn't think about this beforehand. Yeah, yes. Oh, right, I'm talking about computer noise. It's gonna hear me. Well, theme for this month is it is going to be it's going to be music. That will be our theme for this month, so everyone can talk about music in their videos and kind of like whether they have musical talent. That would be nice. Maybe some ukulele serenades by Christy would be nice. Okay, so my computer totally just cut me off when I'm talking. Today's just not a good day. Okay, anyways, actually it's not that bad of a day. But, so, to the theme. I'm wearing blue. Everyone, blue. Woo! Ravenclaw. Okay, I'm gonna stop.